Welcome to Alice in the Wonderland. I am still in my pajamas today, so excuse my hair, it is still asleep a little bit. I was thinking in 2020, you know, it's a new year, a new decade, so I was thinking, what do I want in my life? And I had this strong vision, and I realized that I want to become a clown. You know, a clown that does juggling and hat tricks and trapeze stuff and what clowns do, like a little bit of mime and a little bit of Charlie Chaplin with the cane and the tap. I'm doing this course, this circus course, where you learn to be on the trapeze, and it's a crash course in circus. I don't know if it's good to have a crash course on the trapeze. So if I stop doing vlogs, I might have crashed. I think I just want to be almost like a Charlene Chaplin. But what I was thinking then, I thought, okay, I get my clown material ready, and I ordered this cane and four juggling balls, because I can do three, but I thought maybe I do four. But I accidentally ordered it to Vienna. So my mom called me and said, Alice, there is a package for you. A cane came. Why did you get a cane delivered? And I said, well, I want to become a clown. I get really strong legs because I constantly bent down to pick up balls or hats. For mime, you have to do a lot of facial exercises. A lot of tongue exercises. For the middle tongue muscles. Keep your eyes open like this. And then just roll your eyeballs. And then do it without the fingers. And do it with the mouth. That's what I do the whole day now, because I'm becoming a clown. You know, there are these clowns in hospitals. I would love to do that. The hospital clown, the red nose clowns or something. I don't know. What exactly do they do? I don't understand. Do they go to the patients or do they go to the theater and entertain the doctors? I mean, if you have a 10-hour surgery, you might well as well have a little bit of a laugh in between. Where's the clown? Ah, here, hello! Juggling organs. Let's get the clown out. Great, you're 35 years old. What have you done with your life? I studied business and acting, right? And funny enough, my acting skills I use in business and my business skills I use in acting. Both are rather poorly, that's why I'm a comedian. I can see the worries of my parents when they have a daughter who is a comedian and then has the enlightenment of pursuing a parallel career as a clown. But, you know, to be honest, as a comedian, I do earn money. It's not that I gig for free, I earn money. I sometimes earn like £200 a month. The good thing is I can't afford drugs, so it's good. I think maybe 2020 is all about living your dream. I say that every year. It's a long way to become a clown. I have a long way to go. But I love it. This hat, the hat tricks, when you do them, when you flick the hat and to land on your head, when you flick the hat to land on your head. When you flick the head to land on your head. No. Jesus. When you flick the hat to land on your head. When you flick the head to land on your head. On your head. Ah, shuba, Luca. When you flick the hat to land on your head. Then what happens with me, my nose is quite big, you know. It always lands on my nose. I feel like I have a partly broken nose already. The bones are like, I sometimes get nose bleeding. No, I don't. That was a joke. But maybe I do soon. These hats are also a little bit too big because it's made for men's heads. Hats are meant for headsmen's. These hats are made for headmen's. These hats are made for men's heads. Yeah, so it's difficult. It's this tiny little bit too big for me. It's fine. I have ears that can hold it backwards, so it's fine. Follow your dreams, and maybe you want to become a clown as well. Then we can meet and we can all clown around. Have a lovely day and see you soon. Bye!